What's up, guys? Welcome back to Waifu Hunter. We're going to check out the arena now. I ran around and did a lot of the girls' kills, because you need to kill so many with each one of the girls for their trophies, because I'm gonna platinum this. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, Aiko here is the only one I have left. But then there's still yet another girl to unlock, apparently, which I'm assuming you probably get for completing the, arena. Okay. Oh. I get my health back a little bit. My health should recharge faster.
Boy, fuck off. Dead.
Yeah. Done, son. Can't beat this fiery redhead. Straight up sniping bitches.
Dead. Dead.
Woo! Next wave. 20 waves, goddamn. We might be here for a while.
Straight slaying hoes out here, boys.
Oh shit, trick shot. That was the platinum? How could that be? This mode has nothing to do with the platinum? Well, we're gonna do it anyway and find out what the final girl is. We are gonna find out what this final sloot looks like. I think this is my favorite though, Aiko. Pretty sure. Petite little redhead, pale skin, green eyes. Got to be a purple somewhere, baby. Right. Where they dropping? I'll be around the other side of the island, I guess. It's really stupid that they're all the same girl. It's even weird that you can unlock her. One girl left. Boom. Dead. Oh, shit. Like a silent assassin, boys. Just out here killing it, just slaying puss. Boom. Not only is there pussy, no say, but I'm coming for that pussy. Shit, maybe I should just chill out. Gotta get a little bit of health back. Holy shit. One waifu remaining. Round 9. What the hell? What was wave 9 so small? Gotcha, bitch. And they did. I wish I could say that the sisters let Andy be. Oh no. A mega waifu? Ah. What? Right, let's go. Oh shit! That's so funny how they fucking just explode. Oh shit. Wave 20 is gonna be like two giant waifus. Sunlight. One left, huh? Dead. Gotta be careful about the spawn. Oh, rat. god. Just need to recharge for a minute. Let our health come back a little bit. We will find out who this last waifu is. Then we'll take a quick look at all the artwork that I unlocked, because I haven't even looked at it yet. Mirror left. Two. Get rid of one of them. Let our health come back a bit as we slowly jot our way over here to murder this lady.
Gotcha.
Oh no! I didn't know they were gonna drop a goddamn giantess. What? This is bullshit! Oh, come on! I don't know, guys. I guess I'm probably gonna leave this one here. I don't really care about doing this challenge or getting the last waifu. It's too much. The healing is not good. There's no, like, block or dodge or anything, really. And those giants can just, like, shoot through shit. Like, she was just hitting me when I was fully behind cover, and it's bullshit. But, we'll take a look at, the artwork I have here. Then we'll call it on this one. It was pretty decent for $5. Can't really complain. What do we got? Ooh, so sexy! All right. Yeah, my favorite. Uh-huh. Oh man, it sucks I didn't get Kagura, but you have to go through all 20 rounds in one go, and they don't really give you much of a warning or any way to heal or anything. And I really don't care, you know? But if you've seen this and you want to check it out for yourself, maybe you can find out who Kagura is. I'm sure that's how you unlock her, is by beating that. It's like the only thing left to do in the game. But as usual, guys, thanks for coming and hanging out with me, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.